sunrise after snow. So it was beautiful.
Thank you. Okay. And so I ordered hers.
Sadly, we can see some children sacrifice. But to sacrifice your own son, to sacrifice your own children, that has to be God. And that's the love of God. That's why it's so important for you to grab a Bible today to read for yourself. Man's heart is deceitfully wicked. It's hard and cold. But the Bible said the word of God, it's a living word of God, is sharper than the two-edged sword, and is separating from the flesh to the spirit. So if you read the word of God, you are saying, God is speaking. And if you understand, the spirit of God is speaking. Thank you.
Thank you.
Because the investors, rather than losing all their money, they're like, oh, at least they get some.
Yeah, but also, goddamn, like the markets, like you gotta have really taken a lot of money for a lot of valuation to fucking literally destroy your company because.
How's Sergey's going?
How's what?
Sergey.
Oh, good, I think. I think he's trying to sell him next
year.
Thank you. Oh, for sure. Don't worry.